I'm sure there are people that are going to show up and say bad things about you, but they're just the haters. The haters only motivate me.
Yeah, and seriously, you have no... That's how you know you made it. If your brand or your message is strong enough that somebody... If you have a message that nobody... Or a message or a brand that no one disagrees with or no one doesn't like, that means it's probably not strong enough for anybody to really glom onto.
To have any opinion about.
Right. It's just kind of there. And a lot of those just kind of there things make it, and that's fine. But, oh, when you have haters, that means... I'm rocking some boats, and that means there's opportunity for fans and people to really connect if there's people who don't like it. So,
do you have haters?
No.
I don't know. Do you? I bet at some point in the last few years, someone has slipped into your YouTube comments or your DMs or, you know, sent you something that said, this was bad, or you did a bad job, or this song sucks, or something abrasive like
One
that.
One time a woman at an open mic didn't like Good Thing We Never Made Out because she thought it was somehow judgy or something. So there was that.
What'd she say?
Just like a passive aggressive kind of comment.
Yeah.
I felt bad about that for a minute, for sure, because we all do, but... But eventually I landed on, well, that's my story. That's really the truth. I can't tell anything else but the truth, and that's what it is. So, and there was a while there where I was getting a lot of opposition for Good Thing We Never Made Out, because it's like, well, so what? Like, why don't, like, who cares if you make out with someone? Like, why is this a thing? So, yeah, but. So there was that. I don't know if that counts as haters.
I think so.
A little bit. Certainly the woman at the open mic who didn't like Good Thing We Never Made Out. But I'm sure there's stuff I don't hear. And for sure,
yeah.
Personally in life, there's definitely been people who are just like, Melinda May, no. but yeah. But that's going to happen
too.
That's
the nature of the game.
Yeah. And especially if you're going to stand for something and be different, then that's going to sometimes people just don't connect with that at all.
But a lot of people do. So you're better off doing something that may ruffle a feather than doing nothing that ever ruffles a feather, because the people that do support you and the people that want to hear your stuff and the people that align with your message are going to appreciate that more than, you know, a vanilla song that doesn't offend anybody or doesn't, you know, make any sparks.